Girl, I'm in love with you, baby, and I want you to know that I'm hooked on your body and I'm trying to be yours.
Radio killer.
We beat it up like a roller. Oh,
oh, oh. Trick, where you at? Oh, yeah, there. Bikini out.
She going right. She going left. I had to help myself. I got on it like I want it. She rode the beat like a pony. Cameras up. Cameras flash. I'm tipsy. Tryna last, I wanna change her name to Mrs. Nice. There's nothing left to see. She rockin' as she like.
We've been through it all. Border patrol, extended route, extended scenic route.
Scenic it was.
Very. We went through a lot to get the tickets for the game. And a good friend came through, so we're about to be out. It's my birthday.
Happy
at midnight.
Birthday.
Thank you very much. I'm so excited. I'm happy to be getting a year older, but just the excitement of it just being your day. Yeah. So, you think I should put some money on my shirt?
Maybe. Why not?
Maybe by the end of the night, I might end up with some big cash. Yeah. So.
So we'll be checking back with you guys.
Later.
Throughout the rest of our trip.
Yeah.
Journey.
We're
and
supposed
all
to be going to some
stuff?
Party tonight called Sliders.
We're going to slide on in
there. We're going to slide on in there. And we're going to slide. Yeah. That's what we're about to do.
Look at Tam looking all fly.
Well, thank you, man.
Literally, with the wings.
I know. I believe I can fly. Woo! I believe I can touch the sky. You know I ain't got it all.
She's a little cuckoo.
Cuckoo. I believe I can fly.
So, any last words? Any last words?
Peace. It's been real.
Deuces. NBA All-Star. This is where it's going down. Right, Tam?
But she's
about to go down.
For sure. It's countdown to my birthday. Countdown to my birthday. Just a few hours left. It's about to be on and popping tonight.
That's right. That's right. I hear that. NBA All-Star 2009.
Yes, right up there. That's where our tickets would have been. We're here. Chris Paul.
So, I'm very happy for my birthday, actually.
I actually
realized that there's a very special other birthday boy.
Have a good time. Have a few drinks.
Yes. I need more to drink. I only had one. So I'm ready for my second one, for the second quarter.
Winning the gold medal.
How about that?
Receiving your rings today. The rings are.
I'm ready.
I don't got
shoes.
It's just me. It's a trip.
And
you never know what you're going to do from 1 minute to the next, 1 day to the next, 1 week to the next. Yeah. You figure you're here at one point, and then, bam,
part of that team.
You're somewhere else. We just be walking into shit. Yeah, all the time.
I don't know if you want to say basketball.
I don't understand it.
Co-Angelo.
But, I mean, it's good.
It's good. God is good.
Extended ride and all the shit that we had to do to get
man.
Here.
Man,
I understand to, now. Personally congratulate
timing is
everyone on
things
this
happen
platform
for a reason.
For
we
doing
know, we'll
an
see.
Incredible job.
We'll see.
I'm
we don't know what we're going to end up
saying. I just have amnesia right now.
A big job to do.
A lot of
we kind of call ourselves the redeem
things,
team.
It's a whole new perspective right now.
A 3-year commitment.
I have a lot of
to
things
change
to
change the culture and change how people looked upon
think about.
Us as Americans and as athletes and basketball people around the world.
But we're here to celebrate her birthday.
Yes.
So enough of all the mushy BS.
It's far from mushy. I won't be mushy anymore, okay? Someone told me mushy's not good.
It was a moment of total fulfillment.
Yeah, it's different now. Unless a nigga want me to be mushy.
We owe a great deal of gratitude to this group of athletes on this stage. So let's give them another great hand.
I got it. It's good.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's see it one more time.
We'll be back.
Yeah, stay tuned to the next episode. You got TNT. And me and Chi. Yeah, we're feeling good. Then we're feeling right now. You don't even understand.
All right. Deuces.
Yeah, deuces.
Okay, halftime is about to be over and about to start the game up again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, get that on. We gotta get that on.
Okay, it's Tam's birthday. Happy birthday, Tam.
Thank you.
It's my birthday.
We don't know what we're doing, but, we're just going through the day.
We're going through the flow. Going with the flow or through it? Both. That's my new nickname right now, actually. Both.
So, I guess we'll check back with you guys in a little bit, but, we're about to start our journey on Tam's birthday. I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to be her friend.
Aww.
And I love her very much. She's such an angel. Got a great spirit. Beautiful inside and out. Anyone would want to be her friend. So I'm just grateful and blessed to have her as my friend. And I love her. I love you, Tam.
Love
Happy
you
birthday.
Too. Thank you. She's so sweet. She's going to make me cry. Hopefully I can get this eyelash on right.
We're having a little difficulties today. But she's going to be straight. Trust.
A lot of difficulties.